KMBC 9 News starts now with breaking news.
Good evening, everyone. That breaking news right now. Critical injuries reported in a house fire in Olathe.
It's happening at 123rd and Ridgeview. Johnny Rollins and News Chopper 9 HD high above the scene. Johnny.
Yeah, I got to tell you, a lot of fire equipment remains on the scene here. You can see they've got that one ladder truck. When we arrived on the scene, firefighters had just gotten their arms around this fire here in this residential area. Now, we do still have a lot of hoses that are draped around, and you can see the top of this house. You can see the vents at the top of this house where there are some scorch marks. You can see a window at the back of the house where there are scorch marks as well. That, I believe, is going to be the back side of the garage. It is a house that faces the south, so that would be the north side. And as we come around, you'll see the extensive damage to the front of this house, and it appears as though, at least at first glance, that this fire may have originated in the garage or very close to the garage. You can see all that debris as we kind of look through some trees here. Firefighters still standing there, but a lot of debris out of the garage and in those bedrooms just above the garage. Firefighters remain on the scene here, again, 123rd Street, near there, just to the east of Ridgeview.